everyone, welcome back to class. So which chapter we are doing, students? We are doing the chapter more about ear. Yes, more about ear. In that chapter, last class you have completed importance of atmosphere. Okay, so today what you will know about composition of ear. Okay, so for that, one diagram you are seeing. On that diagram it is given that 78% nitrogen is there, 21% oxygen, and 1% other gases. Okay, so in composition of ear, what is the ear? Is the mixture of gases. Ear is a mixture of gases, water vapor and dust particle. So what is ear? It is the mixture of gases, water vapor and dust particles. Okay, ear is a mixture of gases, water vapor and dust particles. The atmosphere contains 78% of nitrogen. How much? 78% of nitrogen and 21% of oxygen and 1% other gases. And 1% other gases. What comes in other gases? That 0.3%, 0.03% carbon dioxide, helium, argon, neon, etc. This comes and it becomes what? 1% of other gases. Understood? So what is the ear? Ear is the mixture of gases, water vapor and dust particle. Ear is the mixture of gases, water vapor and dust particle. The atmosphere contains, atmosphere is there, it contains 78% of nitrogen, 21% of oxygen and 1% of other gases. Till here it is clear to you all that composition of ear, in that ear is, what is the ear? It is a mixture of gases, water vapor and dust particle. Okay, it is the mixture of gases, water vapor and dust particle. And the atmosphere contains 78% of nitrogen, 21% of oxygen and 1% other gases. What comes in other gases? That carbon dioxide, yes, helium, argon, neon. When you will add this 0.03%, so it will become 1%. So it is written 1% of other gases. So with this diagram, it is clear to you all that about composition of ear, that ear is the mixture of what? Gases, water vapor and dust particle. In this atmosphere, 78% of nitrogen is there, 21% oxygen and 1% other gases. So till here it is clear to you all. The amount of water vapor present in the ear in a place at a given time is called humidity. What is the humidity? What is humidity? Humidity is the amount of water vapor the amount of water vapor present in air in place at the given time is called what? Humidity. Place near the sea have high humidity. Where it is high humidity? Place near the sea, it is having a high humidity. So what you have learned today, students? Today you have learned about the composition of air. And in that composition of air, what you have seen that air is a mixture of what? Gases, water vapor and dust particle. Air is the mixture of gases, water vapor and dust particle. The atmosphere contains 78% of what? Nitrogen. Yes, 21% oxygen and 1% other gases. What comes in other gases? Carbon dioxide, helium, argon, neon, etc. So with this diagram it is clear that 78% nitrogen, 21% oxygen, 1% other gases. Okay, now what is humidity? You will know here what is humidity. The amount of water vapor. The amount of water vapor present in the air. The amount of water vapor. The water vapor that is present in the air. Present in the air in a place at a given time. In a place at a given time is called what? Humidity. Is called humidity. It is clear to you all about humidity? The amount of what? Water vapor. Yes. Present. Where it is present? Present in the air. In a place at a given time is called humidity. Okay. Place near the where humidity is high. Place near the sea have high humidity. Place near the sea, it is having a high humidity. So it is clear today you have what you have learned. Today you have learned about the composition of air. And you have also know about what is the humidity and where humidity is high. Where it is high? The humidity place near the sea is having a high humidity. Okay. So it is clear today this much only. Next class again I will explain you other topic. Thank you everyone.